Hey guys, welcome back to Kaushik Tech and Gaming, and in today's video I will show you how to get 2000 rupees free credit in your Google Ads account. So watch the video till end. So the first step is to open the Google Ads homepage. You will find the Google Ads homepage like this. Then type the ID on which you want your Google Ads account. Then click on the checkbox and click on get offer code. Then in your Gmail you will find a code. Just copy the code, we will use it later. Now just click on get started. Then sign up from the Gmail you have used for the Google offer code. And after signing in you will see a screen like this. I have made another video that how to promote a video through Google Ads. So watch that video if you want to promote a video. Then click on Tools and Settings, and under the Billing category, click Promotions. I have already used my promotion code, but you will get a screen like this. Now paste the code which you have copied from the Gmail and click on Submit. In my case, I have already used this code. That's why it is not accepting the code. After 1 or 2 hours, your code will be active. Now, if you spend up to 2000 rupees on your Google Ads account to run ads, the same amount of money will be credited your account after 31 days of period. So, you can run your ads. In my case, I have spent 1280 rupees under 31 days. So, I have gotten 1280 rupees credit, and now I am using that credit to run my ads further. Now for running ads you need some money in your Google Ads account. Now for that, click on Tools and Settings, and under Billing category select Summary. Now click on Make Payment, then choose your method of payment, then click on Make a Payment. I'm using my Google Pay account for making a payment. Then on another screen I have got a unique number for the payment. After adding money to your account, the total money will display on this page. After 6 to 8 hours, the money will be added in your account, and then you can run your ads. And if you want to promote your video through Google Ads, watch my video. The link is in description. And thanks for watching this video till end. Hope you like this video. Give this video a thumbs up and make sure to hit that subscribe button. And I will see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.